fasting. I'll tell you why Nikki Beaton is fasting. He's fasting until they let James Brown out of prison.
That's right.
So you really have to get James Brown out of prison so my man Nikki can start eating again.
That's right.
My man Bruce Matthews. The fucking hunger strike.
Steady up, bro. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Thank you. asking Anthony if his balls were itching, that's all. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 party party, blah, 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 any crazy version, blah, 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 the sport team, blah, blah, and that's all. This next song is called A Quarter Pound of Pussy.
Thank you.
This next song the ball pass. I didn't know that.
Thank you.
song is the greatest. The stars are in the sky, and how Jean-Paul Sartre and Henry Miller and Charles Bukowski all came together. This song is about Paganini. This song is about Adolf Hitler. This song is about Martin Luther King. This song is about everything.
Did you mention hunger?
What?
Did you mention hunger?
No.
The song is about hunger.
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 Love have time?
I think we have, do we have time for this last one?
It's really long.
We said we got time.
One!